Hey guys, what is up? It is Lexi from Hypergiant Studio here, and it is Crab Game Thursday. And this week on Crab Game Thursday, we have MookPixel, point and click game, really good. Really good. We're gonna get straight into it. Door number one, I guess. Chapter 1, easy come, easy boom. Oh, he's just gonna go kick a gun and that's mustard. That's not mustard. Oh. Okay. Don't question it. It's fine. It's fine. I don't know, if I can give the Buddha a candle, they normally have candles. Winner! Winner! Insert virgin. I don't know, fucking this guy. Is that... It was... MookPixel is a virgin, clearly. Okay. Alright, give the fucking old... Give him back to him. Alright, just kick him in the nuts. Okay. Give him to this guy. Motherfucking kick me. Ah, motherfucker got chomped on. I presume the bomb fell out the window. They saved. They saved. Bonus round. What the fuck is that in his hand? I don't know, click on this guy. What? Don't question it. I don't know. Is that just a really lucky click? School blow up. That's an alien smoking a doob. Okay. Okay. I know, fucking punch him in the dick. Wasn't exactly what I had in mind, but it worked. I know, fucking give a trophy to this bitch. Go on. I'll kick her in the face. I know, fucking alarm. Yep. Stuff's happening. Oh, okay. Yep. Okay. They saved. Woo! No, how about I put some. I presume that's a bomb, so put some mayonnaise on it. Put some fucking ketchup on it. I don't think that's going to help things. No. Didn't think so. And I give it to the fucking alien. Of course. Okay, the day is saved. Oh, I don't want to fucking click that button. Jesus. Boomer bummer. Party! What's this guy? Oh. That guy's the bomb. I never would have guessed that. game's fucking ridiculous. Ha! Poo. I fucking get in the fucking swimming pool. Is that it? I had to get in the swimming pool and pull out one of those imaginary plugs. I don't know, fucking, is that money? Is that money? Yeah, it's money, get something from the vending machine. Feed me! Or not. Oh, this game is... Alright, pick up a spade and fucking whack that shit. I don't fucking know. Fucking genius, mate. Fucking genius. Oh, fucking throw it at his face. Nope, he's not throwing it at his face, and I'm sure he just flashed me. Kick this guy on the fucking face. Or in the balls. So clearly, the aim of the game here is to stop shit blowing up. Could you tell? No? I don't know, fucking click this shit. Okay, there's a room. Nope, okay. Can't put your head in there. What happens if you kick this guy in the balls? You kick every other fucker in the balls. Yeah, kick him in the balls. No, pick the money up and give it to this fucker. No? So what? This game is weird. Oh, there's more. Oh god. Save the day again. Okay. All right, coffee. No, fucking give the bucket to this guy. And you just hit him around the face a bit. I don't even know. What were the people thinking when they made this game? Fucking pick up that and bang that, I don't fucking know. Fucking genius, mate. Fucking genius. Bonus round, okay? I don't really know what I'm doing. What the f- I have no idea how I save Neon Cow. That's just the thing that I don't know. I don't fucking know. Open the window. You don't open the window. That's right. There's a window in a fucking submarine that opens. fucking kick him in the balls. Oh my god. Pick up the spider, kick him in the balls. No? Fucking chuck the spider outside then, that's what I'd do. Nice. Okay, you don't kick him in the nuts. And you don't kick a bomb, probably a bad idea. No, fucking... kick him in the nuts. Oh. I literally haven't. Oh, I didn't mean to click on the bomb. I presume if I touch the torpedo, it's going to kick it. No? I know. Put the torpedo out the window. That's right. Next time you're on a submarine, there's a torpedo on the floor. Open the fucking window. You don't give a shit if you drown everyone. Fucking piece of shit game. He's never taken his hat. What do I do now? So, I can kick it multiple times now. No, I can't. I can't kick it multiple times. That shit go boom. No, fucking take his hat and then kick him in the balls. Make him hump the floor. Whatever. It's chapter 2. Boom! Shaka laka 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 laka! Oh, obviously you're gonna go for the goal because I'm not a fucking footballer. Go on, fucking kick it. Then kick it. Well, fine, I'll fucking kick the fucking ball then. Go on! Okay, I picked it up. Yeah, it didn't work, did it? Supermarket! Is that dog shit? Did I just kick dog shit? I just kicked dog shit. Oh no, you just broke the cardinal rule. Don't bend over in the fucking showers, mate. Surely that's saving the day, though. Surely I'd want that shit to blow up. No? Oh my god. Engine meltdown. Loading Space Invaders. Grab the ball and throw it at the goalkeeper. Or just out of the stadium, that makes sense, I suppose. Oh fuck, I literally have nothing to say about this game. so bad. What the fuck? I don't know, kick him in the balls. That seems to not ever work. How about you give the computer a beer, because that will cool it down. It didn't cool it down. She was clearly the bomb. And I give the fucking alien a beer, maybe he can fix it. Or piss on him. Just piss on the alien. What? Right, okay, let's go talk to the alien. Don't piss on him this time, or kick him in the nuts. You tried that one, Lexi, that one didn't work. What else is there to click? Oh, there's a thing on the floor. You don't jump down the thing in the floor, but maybe you pour the fucking beer down there. That'll cool it down, surely. Oh, he'll piss on it. Or of course he'll piss on it. My big sale. A day is saved. When will this torture end? The music is kind of catchy though. Catchy in the sense that it'll be stuck in my fucking head all night. What? I know. This is what I'd do if I saw a loading screen that kept doing that. Fucking shoot myself. I'm definitely meant the TV. I'm gonna fucking syringe this motherfucker. Or that motherfucker. Okay. Fucking plant definitely fits in there. Fucking pick up the fucking telly and chuck it out the door. I don't fucking know. Are you fucking kidding me? What is going on here? Broken. I literally. What the fuck? What the fuck? What?
What?
You look like a fireman, even though no fireman I know are blue. Fucking take it! And use it to put the fucking fire... No. No, that's not how you use a fire extinguisher. What's at the door? Notice, loading failed. Ha ha ha. This game goes from outstanding to phenomenal. Like, pfft. What's that? Oh, I've done this before. Take a piss on it. My 57 seconds, like a fucking boss. Boomtastic. What the fuck even is that? Alright, put on a fucking queen's head. Fucking psychic. Another bonus round. What the fuck? I love poop Jake. Touch that poop. I don't want to play this game anymore. Can I fucking lie this guy on the bomb? Probably not gonna work. Or it'll work. Yeah. So that's a thing. Kick the old man in the balls. Oh, fuck me. I don't know. Get some candy floss and give it to this guy. No, give it to this guy. What are you doing? Oh, he's headbanging. That was never gonna save you, was it? I want some fucking balloons. I don't want some balloons. For fuck's sake. Fling this shit off the side. Yeah. I don't know, put the... Shove the bomb up. Just make the chicken sit on it. Or just destroy the bomb with the chicken, overall, just... Another bonus round! Am I gonna understand what the fuck is... Nope, no I'm not. Is it... What is that? Because he's fucking it. Oh no, click this one. Nope, click this one. Done. Well, that's been McPixel. I hope you enjoyed. I sure didn't. Yeah. Gonna just press the escape button now. Just. Yeah, I'm sure I wanna quit. Yep. No. I didn't have fun playing.